Sir, the Tariff Commission, having once forwarded the common agreement between the cane growers and the factory owners, now tries to modify that accord or agreement. It talks of deductions from excess profits on account of the rehabilitation of factories and export losses. If I mistake not, sir, government itself, in one of its letters dated the 14th April 1981, told the Mill Owners Association that factories were not entitled to export loss, and they based this argument on a certain calculation of prices, into the details of which I need not go. Now, in regard to rehabilitation, I might say, if one of the two factories and the cane growers, rehabilitation is needed, it is the rehabilitation of the cane growers that is needed most. We know in many parts of India, the sugarcane growers suffer sometimes from drought and sometimes from floods. These days, due to heavy floods in Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, the sugarcane growers have suffered considerably. So if the government is really keen about rehabilitation, and if the Tariff Commission is equally solicitous of the interests of the capitalist and the cane growers, then we should insist on a rehabilitation fund for the help of the cane growers who suffer on account of drought or on account of floods. Instead of that, the Tariff Commission talks of rehabilitation of the mill owners as if the mill owners suffer more from calamities than the cane growers, as if the mill owners are weaker of the two. Sir, the Food Minister has tried to point out that sufficient attention must be paid to the recommendations of such an important body as the Tariff Commission. Is the government prepared to implement all the recommendations of the Tariff Commission, even in the case of the sugar industry? Is it not a fact, sir, that the Tariff Commission recommended that the incentive money that accrued on account of the reduction of excise duty should be distributed between the cane growers and the mill owners, 30% to the factory owners and 70% to the growers? And our government, instead of accepting that recommendation, is contemplating to reserve 25% for rehabilitation of the factory owners and then to distribute the rest between the two. The Tariff Commission, in one of its reports, doubted the feasibility and the advisability of linking price with recovery.